Hey.
You're going to put that on Facebook, I suppose.
Facebook, yep.
Oh, that's a long way to go down there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, watch this guy. He is so talented. Yeah, has he drowned? No.
He hasn't drowned yet.
I don't think he could drown.
I don't think so either. He's got wet a lot of fat.
Yeah, the hair is pretty long.
My word.
Go, Derby, go. I'm not taking you.
He looks just like that pug on Reader's Digest. He's torn down a little bit.
He wears his goggles. He sits on the mat.
Shake.
A little further. That's how they do it. Round the dog.
Oh my gosh.
That's true fact.
What is that, Shirley?
The geese.
Oh, the geese drown the dogs?
Yeah. They do.
What do you think of that, Papa John?
That's another driving theory.
Driving theory? All right.
He's a driver's dream.
Dewey, what do you think of the geese drowning the dogs?
I think it's a bunch of goose.
Jan, what do you think?
I'm with Shirley. That's a pretty good strategy of those.
It's a pretty good story, too.
You betcha.
How about you, Chris? What do you think about the geese drowning the dogs?
I've driven around many times in my boat and picked dogs up.
Dead dogs?
No, they weren't dead yet. That's why I was driving around.
Were the geese following them?
They were laughing as I was throwing the dogs in the boat.
Is that true, Chris? It is true, isn't it? There is. Have you really seen dogs out swimming and get tired? Because they do that.
I know that coons
can drown
dogs.